Why do you spar him? Where do you come
they,
from?
They asked me to spar. He
said, I'll give him $700 if he can knock me out, or something like that.
You need to on it?
No, I asked him, no. I said, why you want to do that, man? I don't want to spar you. They kept on going on with it, you know? He started getting ready. He started getting ready. I was like, all right. Yeah, I didn't even ask him to spar. I said, I told him no.
I'm let you knock him out. What?
Huh?
What do you say after?
I just said, hey man, just keep on going, man. Don't give up. You know.
He don't box.
He'll play off the street.
No, he's off the street. He was street fighting.
Yeah, I don't know what he was doing.
He was street fighting.
Not with this.
He was like,
you know. Not with that. Nigga ain't doing that. You know?
He watched all YouTube, came in the gym.
He did?
He said he ready.
He said he's ready for a while. That was saying the day before.
He said I've been ready for a while?
No, Wilder.
Wilder.
He said we play Wilder.
You ready? 1, 2, 3.
All night, Brittany.
Time.